My apologies, man. Was all that airplane zoom booming? Ladies and gentlemen, it's my pleasure to welcome Prada Max. Welcome Vicky and Adam. It's my pleasure to welcome Yo-Yo and Spencer. It's my pleasure to welcome our best man, maid of honor. Make some noise for Sammy and John. And then with that being said, if I could please invite everyone to stand up here tonight. Come on, you guys ready to see our newlyweds here tonight? Are you ready to see our newlyweds here tonight? Ladies and gentlemen, it is my absolute pleasure presenting you Mr. and Mrs. Brett and Alexa Wickemeyer. Come on, make some noise for Alexa and Brett here tonight. If you guys want to start off this wedding with a kiss here tonight, come on, bang some glasses, break some plates, make some noise here tonight, right? I think they want you to give us a kiss, Alexa and Brett. You guys happy with that kiss? Come on, you happy with that kiss? Ladies and gentlemen, please have a seat. Did someone just say dinner? Ladies and gentlemen, come on, make some noise for Alexa and Brett here tonight. up, make some serious noise here tonight, right? Please have a seat, Alexa Brett. Hey, listen, if you want them to kiss, don't be shy. Bang some plates, bang some glasses, make some noise. Right, come on, a little louder than that, right? I'm sure we have friends, family from out of town, out of state, which I'm just going to Alexa and Brett's. So how the payo gun jaran. With that being said, let's give Alexa's family. Come on, stand up, Alexa's Alexa's family. 我们新娘的家人全部站起来，掌声的鼓励，好不好？ Make some noise for 新娘的家人, Alexa's family. Big applause for Alexa's family tonight, right? Is that grandma? Yeah, make some noise for grandma, right? 我们给 Brett's family. What's up, Brett's family here? Stand up. Come on, make some noise for Brett's family tonight, right? Come on. Here we go, yeah. People are just here for free drinks and alcohol. I'm just kidding there. Do we have anyone out of town? Anyone out of town? 请就坐。不好意思。Anyone out of town? When I say out of town, I don't mean like Orange County out of town. Like, you know. Where you guys, you know, Tommy and Philly out there? Philly, yeah, Philly in the house. We got people from Philly here. Phaeton all the way from Philly, yay. Where did you guys fly from? What time you fly there? Well, all the way from Beijing, Shanghai, or Anhui. Yeah, I don't know where that is, but I know it's in China. All the way from China here today. They're all flying off on a wedding for Alexa and Brett. Ooh, wow. You guys fly, where did you guys fly from? Tommy and Philly there? Seattle, 3 hour flight, that's fine, that's getting there. Seattle in the house, yes! Seattle, China, Philly, do we have anyone out of town? When I say out of town, I don't mean Pasadena out of town. You know what? You could tell the guy's like dressed for Hawaii. Like, he looks like he's missing a couple laces and we're good. Hawaii, yes! Anyone else? That's it, right? Ladies and gentlemen, let's give up. Beautiful Brian, Alexa, big round applause. Give a machine out on Senguri for making tonight such a beautiful wedding, right? Come on, make some noise. And let's give our group Brett probably pay for everything tonight, right? I'm just kidding. Come on, make some noise for the machine on Brett. On Senguri, right? Look how dapper he looks, right? With that being said, I heard there's an open bar, there's a photo booth. 我们今天晚上那边有个 photo booth. 我们这边有尽量，听说可以尽量喝，尽量的喝，不停的尽量的喝。我相信今天晚上 Alexa 和 Brett 希望你们大家多喝一点，多吃一点，多照点相. I'm sure Alexa and Brett want everyone to have a great time. Please help us out with the food, the drinks, the photo booth, and incredible view in the background. With that being said, a big round of applause for our host on Newlywed. Make some noise for Mr. and Mrs. Alexa and Brett. Look at my eye. Enjoy your dinner tonight.
I'd like to thank you all for being here tonight to celebrate their marriage. My name's John. I've been Brett's big brother for about 31 years now. So, you know, I grew up with him. Little annoying brother, and now he's grown up into a little less annoying grown man and husband now. But that being said, you know, being a big brother, you're expected to, you know, be a role model and set an example for your little brother. But I would have to say that my little brother, you know, influenced my life greatly, and he's shown me what it is, you know, to be a good human being. You know, I wouldn't say I was the best big brother. he was a very, you know, caring younger brother. He would, you know, share things with me when I was kind of, you know, on the stingier side, when we'd have new toys and things like that. And, you know, this was just brought up today, but I guess he loaned me his brand new VCR when we were kids, and I returned it to him broken. So, you know, your guys' wedding gift is a VCR, so, you know, you're welcome. But no, I mean, really, he's been a great role model for me, even though I'm the big brother, and, you know, he's been a great son to my parents, a great brother to me, and I'm sure he's going to be a great husband to Alexa, and, you know, possibly a father as well. So, you know, here's cheers to your marriage and many years to come.
Cheers. Come on, make some noise for our best man, John, here tonight. Hug it out, man. Hug it out, or bromance, or whatever you do, man, right? Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, come on, make some noise for our best man, John, here tonight.
Hi, everybody. My name's Sammy. I know Alexa 17 years. We were like met in the middle school. That's like when we were like 13 years old. But she doesn't want me to be the like attaching size. She want me to tell like a funny story. I will try my best. Okay, so many of you here know Alexa as an intelligent, funny, and a lovable person. I've known her for 17 years, and I know she will be a dependable, loyal, significant other for someone someday. I always felt this way, but something happened. Just before she met Brett, that make, you know, this is so true for me. So I'm gonna share this little story with you guys. So in 2017, my husband and I were going back to China for our engagement celebration. When we were standing at the LAX check-in desk, we realized Max didn't bring his passport with him. So, guess who we called at the time? Of course, Alexa. And guess what she was doing at the time? She was out for a date. Yeah. But that doesn't matter. She ditched the date and she beat the traffic, you know, delivered the passport within an hour. So that make our like a very happy trip come true. So Max and I, to make up to her, you know, Max and I promised to take Alexa and the date to the Orange Hill. It turns out that date from that night didn't really work out. You are so welcome, Brad. You are so welcome. And then at her thank you brunch, that was our first time met Brett. And he's the most considerate, polite, and down-to-earth person we've ever met. And he's been that way and much more far as long as we know him. So I'm going to do a little Chinese version to our Chinese friends as family as well. Chinese version 就很简单了，就是我跟Alexa13岁的时候认识，然后我们相伴17年，我们走过了少女时代，走进了婚恋时代。17年间，你看过繁花，你看过世界。 最终 ，Brad 走进了你的心门，你的勇敢和乐观，跟 Brad 的细腻和踏实，我相信这是最好的安排。So everybody, let's cheer for Mr. and Mrs. Luke Meyer. So wish you guys the best. I can't wait to see your cute babies anymore.
Cheers. Ladies and gentlemen, come on, make some noise for our maid of honor tonight.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sun. sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. Come on, like the way we rock it. So don't stop. When you dance, 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 feel a good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, 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 come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, dance, dance. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance, 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 come on. Ooh, it's something magical. It's in the air, it's in my blood, it's rushing on. I don't need no reason, don't need control. I fly so high, no ceiling when I'm in my zone. Cause I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it. Moving so phenomenally. You're more like the way we rock it. So don't stop, stop. You, when you dance, 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 feel a good, good creeping up on you. So just dance, 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 come on. All those things I shouldn't do, but you dance, dance, dance. And ain't nobody leaving soon, so keep dancing. I can't stop the feeling. So just dance.